Berlin, homemade. The semolina flowers and egg and quail eggs.
And the piece de resistance. First truffles of the season.
Good.
We're offering freshly shaved truffles at the table for a little extra cost. Something to look forward to this year coming up to our beautiful truffle dinner. So we'll be doing it prior and also after as well. Enjoy. Have a wonderful truffle season.
A dish is very traditional in Italy. Pappardelle pasta, which are long stripes of pasta, thin but this size, which are all made with quail eggs and semolina flour, so very soft and very tasty. Bit of eggs also from the normal free range chicken to give a better texture and more resistance when you cook the pasta. We use dry porcini, soaked and cooked for 1 hour and a half. We prepare these two and then we saute the pappardelle with that, fresh shaved parmesan cheese at the top and a fresh truffle. Very simple, but the best. You can taste all the ingredients, which are all fresh, and I think you don't need to add anything to this dish. You just eat that, because it's really good food.
For Locanda's truffle degustation this year, I will be matching several different wines for Chef Paolo's menu, including the Kiki Sparkling from Malva. It's a Sauvignon Blanc Sparkling, lovely pair of characteristics. And we'll be finishing with a lovely Mandanellan Spanish Sherry. Salute!